One, two, three. She on a little gray mare, he on a golden also. He whispered one word in her ear, and straightway to an inn they did go. They soon had their horses put out, they called for a supper with speed. They drank the full bumpers around, the glass it went merry indeed. Saying, "Landlord, what is there to pay?" 10 guineas, the landlord replied. She gave him his money indeed, and then she gave him her next order: "Go saddle the golden with speed." Young man indeed, she showed him a trick for his gold. Then mounting the golden with speed, she left him the mare she had stole. It was all in Essex's county, the truth of it there you will find. The people, they showed him no pity, they said he was served in his county.